Skype is a popular application for online chats and making video calls. It's great for keeping in touch with friends and family no matter where they are. But it lacks one very useful function, the ability to record a video call. Movavi can fix that. Our Screen Capture Studio program is an easy-to-use Skype recorder. In this video, you'll learn how to capture and save your Skype video calls. Step 1. Open Skype and launch Movavi Screen Capture Studio. Open Skype and then open the Movavi Screen Capture Studio. If the software is not already installed on your computer, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Set the recording parameters. The yellow frame next to the Screen Capture Studio window is the area you'll use to determine what's captured during the video call. Adjust the size of it so that it fits in the Skype window. Don't forget to move the program window out of the capture area. If you don't, it will appear on your recorded video. If you're using full screen mode when making your video call, you can just open the Select Capture Area list and choose the full screen preset. Next, make sure the speaker and microphone icons have green check marks on them. This means that the program will record both your voice and the voice of the other party in the conversation. To choose an audio input device, open the list under the microphone icon and click on the appropriate device. Step 3. Record your Skype call. Click the Rec button to start capturing the conversation. Switch to Skype and start your video call now. You can control the recording process by clicking on the pause or stop buttons in the program interface. If you're using full screen mode, press Command Option 1 to pause and resume the recording and Command Option 2 to start and stop recording. Step 4. Edit and save the video call to your hard drive. Once you click the stop button, the capturing process stops and the Edit and Save menu opens. Here, you can specify the specific part of the recording you want to save. Use the triangular markers in the preview window to isolate a segment of your video. To save the video, open the Save As list and choose from the available media formats. Then click the Save button. Capturing Skype calls has never been so easy. Now you can always save your video chats, online conferences, and interviews on your computer or mobile device for future reference. Download Screen Capture Studio today and take your Skype conversations to the next level.